This scary story is a scary
body
of scary stories
to tell in the dark.
George Flint
and the basketball game.
George Flint loved to eat
out of Thomas and Alfred's
butt. George was a butt munch, and Thomas and Alfred did everything he asked because...
Why the fuck
not?
One night, after Thomas had wiped George's face with poo,
the front door flew open and in walked
his wife, Mina. She had no umbrella and was soaking wet.
Are you going to
the basketball game
tonight?
Or
what? She asked. No, he said. I've got
poo to eat. George said he never had a better dinner.
The munching continued.
Mina
became angry.
Cut it out, she said. It's not funny.
When the munching still did not stop, she lost her temper.
She grabbed him and started to drag him off to the game.
But
Mina, George said,
I still want to eat.
By the time they got to the game, the rain had stopped. The only sounds were leaves rustling and now and again a bird farting.
It's so quiet here,
George whispered.
I was thinking the same thing, Mina said. They were afraid. Her eyes looked into his eyes. And she vanished.
Just like that.
Oh, sheets,
George said.
I was deserted.
He jumped from the car and ran to the
gym.
It was as dark as could be in there.
George dressed in the dark and quietly got into the gym.
His
team was
winning.
There was
Samuel Blunt,
Brian,
Margaret,
Donald Trump,
Tim Burton,
Nicholas Cage,
Billy
Mays,
and of course King Big Booty.
George stood up and said,
y'all ready for this?
Yes.
Play faster, play, man, play. Old bones rattling, yellow teeth snapping, bald head wagging, arms flip flopping, long legs clicking, knee bones knocking, skipping, prancing, round the room, round and round and round the room. Crickety crack, down and back, bones hopping, bones dropping, pieces popping, round the room, round and round and round the room.
Whoa, said the
team.
Ain't we having fun?
George couldn't
stand it.
This is stupid.
He said, I'm going home.
And he never came back.
When he got home, the first thing he did was start
butt munching
Thomas and Alfred's
butts.
Then they died.
Still toes.